sister and I, we smoked weed together first time years ago. She is doing everything. I see your sadness and probably you're feeling guilty for her new habits. When you did together for fun, recreational, you gave her your approval and it was what she needed to start a new habit. But first, let's make clear your communication with her. If you disapprove that, talk to her. This is good with supportive therapy. And from that, you see what happened. You cannot say, hey, stop that right now. It's